Happy New Year, Aptera fans. Today, we are thrilled to announce a strategic alliance with CTNS, a company based in South Korea that will be building Aptera's battery packs right here in Carlsbad, California. CTNS is an expert in building high-quality, energy-dense, and reliable battery packs, and they currently manufacture the majority of the battery packs for the robotics industry in South Korea. This alliance gives us an accelerated timeline for final battery pack validation, including UN and IEC certification. And it gives us the ability to build our battery pack line faster than we could do on our own.
Hi, Aptera fans. I'm KJ Kwon, CEO of CTNS. I was completely fascinated by Aptera's goal of making the most efficient EV in the world. I believe that through the success of the Aptera project, we can contribute to giving our children and future generations a sustainable world. Through several meetings, we confirmed the passion and the sincerity of the Aptera team members. And when I rode the vehicle, I was convinced that the future of transportation lies with Aptera. We will make and supply the safest and the most efficient battery pack for the most efficient EV in the world. I really want to contribute to changing the history of eco-friendly transportation by successfully mass producing the most efficient EV in the world with the Aptera team. Aptera investors and you, please pay attention to partnership of Aptera and CTNS. We can make it.
At the close of last year, I traveled to South Korea to ink a master supply agreement and investment agreement with CTNS. I had a fantastic trip getting to know their enthusiastic and sharp team. Our supply and investment agreements are part of a greater partnership where we establish a joint venture company for Aptera's battery pack program and other energy solutions going forward. To power this joint venture company and the effort to support Aptera's battery pack program, CTNS will contribute $5 million in Aptera and will be complemented by the grant money we receive from the CEC, which totals approximately $10 million for Aptera's battery manufacturing program.
As CTNS is located at the local area, the heart of the Korean advanced manufacturing industry, so we have very great access to the facility to support the testing or the pilot making or using their devices, which is really costly and, you know, cutting edge one from the public center. So it's called Technopark, and the Automobile Embedded Center and the Robotic Research Center in nearby our headquarters. So when it comes to build or kind of develop our own technology with the Aptera Motors, you know, Aptera Motors would be also very much accessible to all the facilities, you know, installed for us. It would be a really great opportunity for both of us to tap into the well-designed infrastructure for the startup, you know, from the Korean government. So we expect it to be very beneficial for making our technical progression at the same time, making like Aptera line of the battery pack function really excellent.
CTNS will help us validate our battery pack design for manufacturability. Then they will build the first assembly lines for that battery pack in Korea, and the first couple hundred battery packs will be manufactured in Korea. Then we'll move that manufacturing equipment here, and we'll be building our battery packs right here in Carlsbad, California. The same thing applies to CPC. Initially, we will be building our body structures and basically the whole rolling chassis in Italy, and they'll be shipped over to the U.S. to complete manufacture. But long term, we'll be moving that manufacturing equipment over here to the U.S. and be building right here in America. In parallel, the Aptera team is focusing on Aptera's battery management system. Our proprietary boards are being tested and validated as we speak, and the team is preparing for our first production intent battery pack builds right now. By having strategic partners, including CPC and now CTNS, we continue to reduce the risk and overall cost of our vehicle program. In many conversations I've had with VCs and institutional investors, news like this gets them even more excited to fully fund our vehicle manufacturing program. In Italy, CPC is working to assemble the first three production intent vehicle frames, chassis, and body structures. And in San Diego, we've allocated significant funds raised from our accelerator program to all of our vehicle zones, allowing suppliers to kick off their manufacturing programs and to keep our supply chain on track. With your investment, we've been able to order all the necessary equipment to begin production of our solar panels and our first vehicles. Throughout 2023, you have been able to see your investment dollars at work, from the completion of essential body tooling for Aptera's Bink to the first production intent solar panels. Watch our 2023 recap to see even more milestones we reached last year. In 2024, we're eager to share the masterful engineering that lies behind Aptera's beautiful aerodynamic shape. While our team builds the first production intent vehicle, we will be showcasing our progress every step of the way. To wrap up this update, we wanted to thank all of you for helping us reach a milestone of $30 million of funds raised through our accelerator program this month. There are now less than 200 slots left in this program. The rest will go fast, so join now if you can, or add to your investment to garner a better position before this program ends. The Accelerator program allows anyone who invests over $10,000 the opportunity to purchase one of the first 2,000 Launch Edition Aptera vehicles. With your investment, we are forging ahead, building a future where every journey is powered by the sun. See you soon!